What's up guys, welcome to the video, I'm Bogdan and today in this video I will give you 7 tricks for growing muscle faster for teens. But honestly, this advice will be useful not only for teens but also for guys who go to the job, for example. Yes, so let's go to start this video. If you appreciate my content, you can subscribe to this channel to support me and my videos which I do every week. So let's go and start this video, thanks everyone for this action. And we begin. First advice, if you're a newbie, you have to train with a coach for a month. This is the smallest range to start understand how you can use some machines. For example, how you have to do a bench press, this technique, you have to know this stuff, because without this basic platform, you can't go ahead, because every who go to the gym have to know this, because great technique can help you to build muscle faster. That's a fact. Start to learn the stuff, how to do this, how I can change my system of training to achieve my results faster, so I shouldn't look at the girls and I should concentrate on my things. Yeah, so this then used. Okay, let's go. I hope you got the point. Shortly, again, you have to learn basic stuff, like how to do this exercise, how to do this exercise, because every exercise has different technique and different nuance. You have to know about it so that you use this nuance and spend your workout more effective. That's really great advice, because coach can help you with your technique and you won't hurt yourself. Because hurting yourself, that's the worst stuff which can happen with you. So if you don't want to be injured, you have to train with the coach for months, maybe more if you need this. Just start to understand basic stuff. The most valuable thing is in books. Books can help you to refresh your mind, some advice which you can use when you train. If I start to talk to you about books, I just have to recommend you this one, because here so many advice about workouts, about nutrition, and I think every athlete have to know about them, because that's basic stuff, but this basic stuff don't know everyone. So if you doesn't know everyone, so if you want to know something else, something really valuable, you have to read this book. If you can't allow this book yourself, you also can read some sites about bodybuilding and about growing muscle. Don't make excuses, because it's the worst thing which you can start to do. Make excuses. No, if you don't have money for buying this book, you can read sites, you can read posts some fitness influencers. Let's face it, if don't do this, you will never overcome your results. So bro, you have to put knowledge in your head and use them. Every workout is a challenge and you have to win this fighting. And you will be a winner if you lift more weights than in the previous workout, bro. The heavier weights, the bigger muscle. But keep it in your mind, you shouldn't lift too many weights, too huge weights, because it's dangerous and you have to work in range from 6 to 12 reps. More, you can do this, but don't more than 20 reps. And don't do too small amount of reps, 2-3, that's great for your power, but very dangerous for your joints. If you don't want to tear them, you can be more careful and secure the stuff. Just work from 6 to 12 reps. And very important point, never keep these numbers of sets, reps, weight which you had in the previous workout in your head. That's the worst stuff which you can do. Never do this. What you can do, you can start your training daily. Only after keeping a training diary, you will come to the gym like to the fighting, and you will be a winner because you know which weight you had in the previous workout and which weight you have to have in this workout. This will be more weights, and only after these weights which you have to lift in this workout, you will be bigger, and in the next workout you will get again more weights, and over and over again, and only after that girls will be wet from your shape. Number four, guys, let's experiment. Every human has his own settings, and you have to find your personal settings. What works personally for you? Maybe it's full body workouts, antagonist muscle workouts, twerk. This advice, the most basic, from the most basics advice that's never skip eating meals. In my example, I work at KFC right now about 40-45 hours per week, and that's too a lot for me, but I don't give up and keep pushing. But I'm talking to you about eating, so that's the crucial moment for me right now. Don't skip meals, because if I will skip my meals, I will lose weight and I will have less energy inside. And that's bad news, yes. Because of this, I always try to keep with me a little bit chest with food. That can be pancakes with me, this can be potato plus chicken leg, it can be salad, this can be some yogurt, protein, yes, and stuff like this. I always try keep with me this food so that sustain myself, sustain my muscles, sustain all my body completely at all, you know, and don't die. Never skip eating meals. Always try to keep with yourself some chest with foods. You can try keep with yourself some cereals with protein. You can carry with you maybe cottage cheese, why not? Yes, something that will keep you energized and that will sustain your muscle. And that also will be maybe a good pre-workout meal. Sometimes when I drive in the bus, I eat banana, like a pre-workout meal. Find exercise which hurt and help you. Exercises which hurt you, that exercises which don't affect it for you. For example, if you have back pain, especially deadlift, bent over barbell row, that's exercises which hurt you. You shouldn't do this, never, you know. And exercises which help you, that's for example, if you have Pollen syndrome, that's incline movements like incline dumbbell press, incline bench press, because you have your upper chest and you can use it. And stuff like this, if you have elbow pain, you shouldn't do bench press, push-ups. So if you don't know which exercises help you and which exercise hurt you, you have to be a researcher again and find them, because that's important. You shouldn't waste time on stuff which worthless for you, you know. So, and spend all your time for help and for useful exercises. Crucial moment, keep it in your mind, use it, fix it in your theory. Yo, subscribe. If you don't have money, eat everything. If you have enough money, eat quality food. You just need to eat something that surround you. For example, if you don't have money for shark, to eat shark, great proteins. Instead of this, you can eat ordinary, regular cereals, regular, ordinary meat. Yes, that's enough. But if you have enough money, you also can eat this stuff, but you have just opportunity to buy some proteins. This bank, I don't know how it's called, but yes, because I don't have money right now, it's my stage of level of my life, and because of this I can eat ice cream, I can eat some sweets, bulka. I can eat this bulka. Yeah, this carbs, you have chance to get fat, but that's energy for workout, which can give you muscle and grow your muscle. If you have money, you can don't eat sweets and ice cream for carbs, for energy. No, you can use something else. But if you don't have money, you can eat everything, but it doesn't mean that you have to be a pig and eat just all and be like eat all that you can to grow muscle and sustain your muscle, because you can invest money for potato in the McDonald's, or you can spend this money for buying cottage cheese, some proteins, or meat, or eggs, or you can invest this money for beer. That's your choice, up to you. And this amazing trick, and I think everyone has to use it. If you find this video useful for you, consider subscribing, bro. It means really a lot for me, because right now I have hardship, and I already got used to this a little bit, but I keep fighting. I love everyone, thanks a lot for the view. I go to the bed because I'm so done and I want to sleep, because I have to wake up at 4 o'clock and go to fucking job. What could be better? Nothing. So, thanks everyone for the view, it means a lot for me, guys, and see you in the next video. Bye.